There's something about being a character that I took out of this book. The character of Cary Grant, which was so on public display, putting on a good show for people. For Cary Grant, it was his audience. It was his adoring fans. And he had to act a certain way. His clothes had to be a certain way. He had to be witty and on all the time. But sometimes you can be the most marvelous, dashing, basically Cary Grant in the world, and treat the ones closest to you very poorly. Maybe that's because the people closest to us are the only ones we feel we can reveal what's really inside to. I certainly have done that in my life. I think that it's something that we all do, and sometimes that stuff isn't pretty. It's certainly something a movie star doesn't want his adoring fans to see. So the people closest to him, the people closest to Cary Grant, have to deal with the pain and suffering because they are the only ones who really can't leave him.